Actually, I have a quick question for you guys. Does anyone like to draw fan art for their idols? Oh my god, me too. Except mine are bad. Basically, my whole thing is that I like to draw really bad fan art, and then I'll DM idols hoping that they'll see the fan art, hoping to get noticed or like blocked. So far, nothing has happened yet. So.
We turned up together at the club kcon, so we're pretty much best friends now.
We are.
So, do you want to give us a brief introduction? Who are you? What are you doing here, Courtney?
My name's Courtney. I'm in Jink Junkie.
Hello.
Wow, lots of fans. You guys want to... All right, so first and foremost, we have Min, who is a Korean music producer who's worked with big names like VIX and Cosmic Girls. And we have Chung-up, a former member of K-pop group B.A.P, who has now begun his journey as a solo artist. And of course, I am so happy to see Jun, who is a... Korean-American solo artist, well known for his YouTube career, known as Jun Curry On, and actually, we went to college together.
Yep.
So we went to Northwestern together, go Cats, right? School pride. But please, guys, clearly you have a lot of fans who are-
Stray Kids! Stray Kids! Stray Kids! Everybody scream! Amazing crowd. I think this is the biggest crowd that we've had on Starlight Talk. 지금 스타라이트에서 제일 많은 팬들이 모여주신 것 같아요.
그 후에 이제 저희가 얼만큼 이 되게 멋진 이름에 얼마 적합하게 저희가 어떻게 해낼 수 있는지 그런 거에 대해서 정말 고민을 했던 것 같아요.
So we first came up with the name Stray Kids. Did you guys enjoy
Where are you? Oh, voices! NS. You guys are school life!
Your own personal light up random accessories. Please turn them off so that we can all enjoy the light show, okay?
What if I don't want
Thank
to
you so much.
Such wonderful stages.